One of these days, the world will be free of these stupid kids.